So we have the next member of Pat Buckley's team. This is Droopys Davy, who a lot of you might be familiar with. He, of course, ran in last year's derby at Towcester, Pat, and it certainly didn't go to plan, did it?
No, Julie, he got injured in the first round of it. We put him round then for a long time over the winter and got him right. The problem is back. He's going really good at the moment.
He looks fantastic. He won the Kirby last year, and impression I get is that the Kirby is sort of the competition that's a really good marker for greyhounds here to follow, a bit like our One More Puppy Dog.
It is, yeah. Listen, the best of the best are in the Kirby, and he won it in 2018 in great fashion. But he was in the final of the Easter Cup this year, and they haven't done. He was went out last week in the semi-final of the Scottish Derby, completely missed it, and had an awful lot of running to do to get up. And he was coming with every stride, but just the first two qualifiers, he didn't get up to qualify. So. Listen, I think Nottingham will suit him. He loves Shelburne, so I'd say he'd love Nottingham.
And he's the Cup finalist, tells you how good he is.
Listen, he's an exceptional fast dog. If he just comes quite right for him, if he got through a round or two, he'd be dangerous because he's had the experience of winning a big one. So he'd be, hopefully he'd keep going.
Well, as you said, he's got the experience. He's 3 years old. Is this exactly the sort of profile that you like in a derby dog?
I like him that age for this derby because they're travelling with him when they're over. And just like that bit of experience, and he has it. He has the pace, he has the experience, he just needs to look for it.
And he loves Shelburne, so you think he'll love Nottingham. What about draw wise? Is it draw dependent at all?
Six, he loves draw, he loves trap six.
So that's going to be an advantage.
Well, I'd imagine so, listen, you need luck to win any of four, so if he gets the luck, I think he'll give a big confidence.
What about temperaments? Is he professional in his manner? Will he settle well in England?
Yeah, listen, he's probably a dog you need to keep gallop because he gets a little bit high. He's always lovely, cool traveller. He's the real deal if he comes right.
A great looking dog, blue brindle, Droopys Davy. And we're looking forward to seeing this one at Nottingham, I'm sure. Absolute class act.